Gvela Glan.
Then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Now.
lost your nerve? Kira. Come on!
Geralt, do something! They're crawling out of those holes! Use a sign or bombs, anything!
They're only rats.
I They spread.
Afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on. Finish. Wait. You've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvela Glan.
Larena Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arveg Bar, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
The better. An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the vulpine immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd left to cast it, these mushrooms.
Terrible idea.
Well, he survived. He wounds you all the mushrooms.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. It's rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Before the sol esserti. Sirel. Before the sol esserti. Hey, Sirel.
Monster.
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvela Glan.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
You think it's a mind game of some sort? You know, can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to? Perhaps the Americans believe they are real.
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts. Know exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight.
Like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature. Drawing of a horse. Clue for Siri. Must be. Exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here. Look, they're opening! Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
Think answer. Swallow.
It worked! Come!
Sure it's safe?
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Tyrael not recognized. Intruder. Destroy the intruder.
Damn it. Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. Sup well.
Tyrael not recognized. Intruders. Destroy the intruders.
Great.
Thank you.
knew we'd manage.
That so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Siri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it, how it will transpire. What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry, forgetting ahead of myself. At times I forget. We hardly know each other.
Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. Another golem's about to surprise us.
Look, we've managed to cross the bridge. This is where we saw the wild hunt.
Great. Means they're way ahead of us. Come on.
Gavella Glan.
Definitely.
They destroyed the Major's sentries. I didn't come here for a friendly chat with the elf.
Meaning you have it.
For a hot bath.
Froze them before they could attack.
Shut up!
White Frost. Mage from the Hunt summoned it. Can you seal those cracks it's blowing through?
They're too far! We must get closer. I shall shield us with Demetia Crest Surge. Stand at my side. Darian and I!
Ready. Stay close. people are! We must close them!
Want me to go?
I'll do it! Just cover me! Deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
Blocked the path. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me.
Thanks for your help. Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us.
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Thank you. Show me what you got.
Blood at the head! Get off you! Son of a gun!
The Elves' laboratory. Look, the Elves have another message.
Luna.
All right, let's watch this message.
Sirel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the Elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the Elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something...
But... I didn't say...
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village, it mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Velen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously. Render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
Why didn't you say anything earlier? I told you Siri had a run-in with a witch.
Well, I had no idea you meant them. If I'd told you something, you would have rushed off to find them. But we needed first to confirm that Siri was here, didn't we? I shall tell you everything now, of course.
Now? After I safely led you through the cave?
I can't believe you'd think so poorly of me. Perhaps you do bear a grudge against sorceresses.
Mm-hmm. Can't imagine where that comes from. How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe we'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?